Ramsey.
J.K. Rowling isn't worried about her legacy because she'll be dead. Remember she made anti-trans comments?
I mean, they're not going to invite her to the GLAAD Award.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.